Hepinize tekrardan merhaba arkadaşlar, kanalıma hoş geldiniz, de ben Eren. Bugün sizlerle Assassin's Creed Valhalla'nın yeni bölümdeyiz. Hatırlarsan önceki bölümde Nottingham Shire'a geldik ve buradaki eski dostlarımıza yardım ediyorduk. Buranın yarlı kendisi hasta olduğu için tekrar seçilemeyeceğini ve oğlunun olması için onu ikna etmemizi istedi. Şimdi biz de kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz, bakalım şimdi oğluyla konuşacağız. Neler olacak göreceğiz. Ben de buradaki lootların hepsini aldım. Billy?
Billy, there you are. Come. Ride with me to the falls. They are Freya's gifts to these unforgiven
Freya's gifts.
All right. But if I don't faint at the sight of them, you've oversold the view.
Gel bakalım.
You fight with impressive skill, I should say. I taught you well, I think.
You taught me how to fight empty air, Billy, and trees and snowdrift and the like.
No, I am certain I saved you from a snowdrift once, and a murderous tree. That's how I remember it.
Any man who would call a tree murderous is a man who's had one too many blows to the head.
Yine mi kasıyor ya? Kasmasın lütfen, rica ediyorum.
It recalls the broken wall in Norway on the road to my uncle's. Remember?
I do.
Arada saçma şekilde kasıyor olabilir.
Remember the bite of that winter's chill as we sheltered from the wind for hours. It was you who got us stuck there.
Searching for the chickens you let loose before the Yule feast. I'll have you remember.
It's good to ride with you again, Narstick.
I told you, that was meant to be
Çubuk göt.
A dragon's tail.
It was a woody little twig in my eyes. No dragon's tail.
Must I remind you of your own disrobed adventures in the pre-dawn streets of Stavanger? Eivor the Pantless, a head soaked with mead, and many
pantasız şey, pantolonsuz Eivor. Da şunu bir dakika düzelteceğim ben. Sevgili arkadaş. Altı bin beş yüz yapayım senin için.
Are you sure you want my father's mead? Not afraid you might wake up tomorrow naked, face down in a hog's pen.
Is that what you call your house?
Ah. Evine böyle mi diyorsun? Nasıl bir gülüş o Eivor?
Stoneberg. Was Trygve not sent there by father to help? We must go.
Ne oldu? Köy yanıyor deme. Sonra nereye geldik? Aynen. Hiç bilmediğim bir yere geldik. Yanıyor.
What happened?
I came too late to stop this. The Picts set fires and ran. They mean to spite us. There are more people trapped within. Free them, Eivor.
Hadi hadi tamam hadi.
Take the wounded. We'll get them out.
Ha, bunu öne sürebilirlermiş. Gel.
Leave your things. Get to Trygve. You'll be safe with him.
Başka nerede var? Bu da var. Tırman oğlum. Ya oğlum nereye? Salak Eivor, salak Eivor, aptal Eivor. Kalk.
Thank you, stranger. I thought this was my
Help
last
us, please.
Day.
We're stuck and my brother's sickly. The smoke is too much.
Is anyone out there?
Thank you. There are others I've barred.
Them too. Other side must be Bartha. Al kendini, Allah'ın belası. Gel. Ama ondan önce bir dakikadır. Benim şu kapıyı açmam lazım. Heh, taşıyor musun? Çok güzel. Yürü yürü yürü, çık çık çık çık çık çık.
Thank you, Drenger. Thank you.
Başka.
Move. Move, get to safety.
Burayı kurtardık. Başka ya. Yanan evler diyor. Acaba şurası var mı? Varmış.
Save my family. They're in here.
Save my wife, please. Leave me be. Not me. My wife. Save her first. Oh, my dear Hilda. Why? I cannot live without you. I cannot bear to go on.
Zaten ölmüşlerdi.
Eivor, Eivor, where are you? Get over here.
There's nothing you can do now. Get to safety.
Eivor, we need to clear a path. I will get the man, Eivor. You carry the woman. You are staying here today.
Oh, sanctity, all father.
Hold on to me. I can get you out.
İlla oraya götüreceğiz, değil mi?
I will tend to. Oh, thank you, Vili. Thank you. I draw breath because of you.
Keşke orada kadını kurtarabilseydim ya.
You, Vili.
Had I died, it would have been my time. My fate is already spun. I'm sorry, but you cannot endanger yourselves like this, lords. You have people to lead, a future to consider.
The old man has wisdom, Vili. You have the full weight of this clan on your back.
My father carries that weight. I do the fighting and feasting, and I am expert at both.
İşte öyle olmuyor.
It's good to have you watching my back again, Eivor. You see what I deal with, Eivor? The mind of a troll in the body of an Aesir.
Still the same Aztec as when we were children.
I'll never change. This is hardly the time for lightness, you two. We have many injured to comfort.
Well, that is your domain, Trigvi. I don't wish to be seen as a savior and healer all in one afternoon. The waters at Kinder Dunfall will soothe my wounds. If my father needs me, I'll be there.
Çok sorumsuz.
Billy,
çok sorumsuz.
Stop.
Eivor, wait a moment. Heminger Jarl has confided in you about his health.
He has. He said Vili wasn't taking it well.
Vili lives in another world entirely right now. He is cracked inside and will not face the full truth laid before him.
And how are you? Have you braced yourself for what is to come?
Adam hazır ya.
I have made my peace with the future. Yes.
Worry yourself with the wounded here. I will talk to Vili myself.
Eğer ki ciddiye almazsa bu adam olsun, ne yapalım? Ya senin... Var mı başka? Sen yolu takip et, ben bulurum onu. Ha, zaten burada şey, kasaba var. Önce orayı sonra açarım ben, dert değil. Görevimize gidelim de. Yol acaba bilmediğinden mi şey yapamıyor, gidemiyor oraya, bilmiyorum, olabilir. Oo, bir dakika. Burada yol yok. This land bears deep affliction. Tamam, devam et. Sonra halledeceğim burayı da. Neredeymiş bakalım. Yukarıdaymış. Atı burada bırakmam lazım. Tırmanacağım. Uzak ya. Uzak olmasa neyse, ne de uzak orası. Şu an gidemem oraya. Aa, buradan.
Eivor, you found my secret hoard.
I would be deaf to have not heard you singing. Your crow's cackle could awaken the dead. These skirmishes with the Picts that worn you down.
Not at all. The more scars, the better the boast. But look at my father. A battle-worn veteran, carved up like a goat on a spit.
Aha, baban gibi olsan.
I would use just now, not in his state.
Baban gibi olsan zaten lider olursun.
Magnificent, no? They comfort and heal. They are Freyr's gift to man.
Billy, you need to face it. Your father's dying. When he departs for the corpse hall, you will take his place, as expected.
The novelty of this soggy north has worn on me, Eivor. Too warm for winter living, too cold for summer. I've heard Mercia is more temperate. Dense forests, bright colors, thriving streams. Is that how it is in your settlement?
Ya onu bizim tarafımıza davet edebiliyoruz ya da bence diyeyim ki babanı.
You are to be Jarl, Billy. Your father expects it. The people of Snottinghamshire expect it.
I only want sun on my skin and an axe in my hand. Ale and adventure. Not the staid life of a Jarl.
You defy a long tradition, Billy. The son takes after his father. That is the way of things.
Eivor.
I have my own reasons to see you made Jarl. The Raven clan wants friends in England, and you are among my very best.
You do not need me in that seat to secure an alliance. You and Sigurd are beloved here.
Your father is dying, Billy. Now is the time to get your house in order.
It is not my house. It is the clan's house, and the clan will decide what happens next.
Tamam, anlaşıldı. Sen olmayacaksın.
Good terms with your father. I wasn't afforded the same luxury. Don't squander it.
Billy, Billy, come forth.
Tamam, anlaşıldı. Trick mi olacak, trick mi?
Another attack?
It's your father. He hasn't got long. Come to the longhouse.
See him before he goes.
Hi there. Geliyor mu lan salak? Hadi hadi hadi. Dur beraber gidelim de. Ha, zaten burasıymış ama birçok farklı yerdeler aslında. Burası var. Burası var. Ya gördün mü Willy? Sana bu yüzden diyor işte. Aa valla işte bak dedim. Dedim bu adam ölecek diye. Dedim. Öyle bir hali vardı çünkü.
To see you both together again like this. It recalls days long past. Makes me feel young again.
Hold on to that feeling and take it with you to the Hall of the Slain.
You have become a great warrior, Eivor. A warrior and a leader. Worth song and verse.
I had many good teachers, Hemingway Jarl. You chief among them.
I beg of you now. Do not let my lessons die. Pass them on.
The seer is on her way, father. She has remedies for you. Cures and charms.
I held you here, really. In one proud hand when you were fresh from your mother's womb. I watched you grow. A dirty-haired boy. Swinging sticks and running through the mud, dreaming of glory. I am proud of what you have become, son. And I am proud. Proud of what you will become. No matter.
Öldü.
Father. Willy.
We must prepare for the funeral.
I'll send for my clan. You call on the nobles of this shire.
Willy için çok uğraştık ama Willy hiç istemedi ya. Bilmiyorum ne olacak. Belki bu olay onu etkiler diyeceğim ama. Adam hiç istemiyor ama yani herifin istediği tamamen savaşayım, içeyim, eğleneyim, festival olsun ona katılayım yani.
Nobles have begun to arrive. Trukvi needs our help to see this through. We will be at the funeral pyre, overlooking the village.
Prestes al Calwe.
Nerede bu? Pardon da niye orada abi? Niye o yukarıda ya? Tamam. Niye? Of. Neyse çıkalım şuradan. Burada değil mi? Aynen tam baktığım yönde şuradan. Odin's Rest. Nerede abi bu? Tam burada işte. Tam burası değil mi? Direkt V'yi bul ve onunla konuş. Yukarıda mı acaba? Olabilir. Aynen burada.
Eivor.
Trigve.
Drengur.
Suniva, thank you for coming.
Ah, the sight of old friends lets my heart rest easy.
We came as soon as we heard, bearing gifts for Hemingur Jarl.
The celebration will last many days. How soon till we begin?
Celebration, Pyre's
construction is underway, and all of our guests are lodged and welcomed. We could begin shortly.
Good. You handled this well, Trygve.
I pledged my life's oath to Hemingur Jarl. There is nothing I would not do for him. The Althing must be held when the week is out and the funeral is done. The nobles of this shire will name Vili the Jarl of our clan. This assumes they will be sober after a week of drinking and weeping.
It will be a grand funeral. Father will have a clear view of his lands from here. The flames will burn bright and tall for all the shire to see. You've done well, Trygve.
This was his favorite spot in the shire. I suppose we should get started. Our guests need looking after.
I will look for you later. To save you from them once the mead has really soaked in.
You are a true gift, Eivor. Thank you.
Trygve is Hemthorpe's rock. With him around, the city can keep its peace.
He is a good man.
I must be away for a short time, Eivor. I want to retrieve something for my father. A gift.
When did you have the time to make a funeral gift?
It was something I had hoped to give him in life. You must see it to believe it.
I brought a gift from the Raven Clan. I stored it at the watchtower on the far side of Hemthorpe.
Very kind, thank you. I should like to see it.
I should look over the gift first. It must be worthy of Hemingur Jarl.
There's a heaviness to your look, Eivor. What troubles you?
Vili. Vili'de bir şeylik var.
Hemingur desired my counsel before he died. Wanted my opinion on the future of this clan's leadership.
That would be Vili, would it not?
Ben de öyle sanmıştım.
Yes.
Trygve has tasked me to help the Volva with the sacrifices. Could we speak with her to ease your thoughts?
It's a good idea. But let me go alone.
Bir gideyim dur şeye bakayım. Getirin hediye bakacağım ondan sonra.
Set scouts around the village. The people here must mourn in safety.
Düşündün mü olacak yoksa? Lan Vili. Yapma. Vili. Vili yapma. Yapma vallahi öldürürüm seni sakın. Sakın ha. Tamam, diğer güç atlamasında şey yapacağız da. Evet. Hediyeye bakmayacak mıyız? Yok. Önce git Seer'la konuş diyor. Konuşuruz. Trygve ya. Doğru karar Trygve olacak. Çünkü yine hala vurdum duymaz yani. Ama Trigo uğraşıyor. Yürü bul onunla konuş. Nerede acaba o? Abi senin nikahındayken bana beni niye görev alanına sokuyor ki bu oyun? Nerede hala? Tamam yukarıda şurada. Bakalım Seer ne diyecek. Seer da şey işte. Bizim Balka var ya köydeki onun gibi. With Heminger Yard gone, can Lily hold the reins? Will he guide us true? Dur bakayım.
You are the wolf-kissed one. The raven of battle whose fame grows with each waxing of the moon.
I struggle with the choice Heminger left for me. I would have your counsel on the matter.
A slaughter must be made. Many sheep at the bottom of the sleeping Jotun. Before the pyre is lit.
Onu sormuyorum.
Follow.
En einu sinni höfðu bændur meir mannvits mikið með sér. Þengist mér það gátu.
Dekka bana göre miydi? Yo. Ya ona göre derken hani bununla mı devam edecekti acaba? Dur bakalım.
Come, creatures. You are to serve the gods and bid them welcome our beloved Heminger Yarl with ale and open arms.
Aa. Ne güzel çağırdık koyunları da. Koyunlar da geliyor hiçbir şey demeden.
You have the gift of foresight, Seer. Can you argue what is to come?
I see what need be seen, when it need be.
A great gift.
A great burden.
Did Heminger Jarl consult you often? Did he unburden his woes?
We spoke often. Yet too often he left with more burdens than he brought.
He worried about the future of his clan. About who would be Jarl.
Speak less, lest our words draw foul spirits to dog us.
As you wish.
Ulan zaten kuleye geldim ya. Bekle. Madem buraya kadar gelmiş, o zaman bu kuleye bir çıkayım değil mi şeye? Görüş yerine. Bir daha git gel yapmak istemiyorum. Orada beklesin beni. Bölüm bitse keşke de bu bölüm bitmeyecek maalesef ya. Önümüzdeki bölüm biter. Büyük ihtimalle önümüzdeki bölüm bitecek zaten. Çıkamıyor musun oradan? Biliyorsun işte ne diye beni gelip şey yapıyorsun. Havada duruyor yine. Allah'ım, Allah'ım Eivor. Of, şu oyun çıkalı yani bir yıl olacak neredeyse. Kaç ay oldu hala düzeltemediler. Direkt aşağı atlayacağım. Zaten yetenek aldığımız için canım yavaşça dolacak. Aynen böyle. Yeni yetenek süpermiş ya. Canın yavaşça dolması falan. Dur bir konuşalım baba en azından sihirle da. Sonraki bölümde kararımızı veririz. Hah, geldim.
Your heart is restless. Your mind clouded. You seek more than a guarantee of good omens.
I seek the gods' wisdom.
You wish to know who would best serve this clan as Jarl.
Evet.
I do. Between Vili and Trukvi, there's no clear choice.
Aslında var, Trygve.
We stand in the shadow of the giant, the great keeper of secrets. Here, you'll find a drink of the resounding sea. Ascend the sleeping Jotun, consume the waters, and meditate at its peak. Do not seek answers to your questions. They will find you.
Meditate its peak mi? Hemen. Oraya biz boşta çıkmadık deminden.
This is the summit. To seek an answer, I should clear my mind and still my heart.
Aa, vallahi bir şeyler oluyor. Dur. Şey geldi. Adam geldi geri.
Hemingway Yarl, is it truly you?
Of spirit, not of flesh.
Why have you not reached Odin's hall?
Ne oldu harbiden, niye gitmemiş? Dememiş ya da?
I will in time. As the flames of my pyre burn, I will ride the path of wood smoke to the All-Father's Hall of Champions.
Ha, ben yandıktan sonra gideceğim diyor.
See you once more, Jarl. I struggle with the task you set before me. To choose your heir is not an easy thing. One man is beloved, but does not want the task. The other man is fit for the task, but is not favored.
I could not give you any more counsel in life, Eivor. So too in death, am I rendered silent.
Forget wise counsel and rational arguments. What does your heart tell you?
Söyleyemem diyor.
Heart is stopped. It
ya.
Says nothing.
Yapma bunu.
This should not be my decision, Heminger. The choice was always yours to make. You were their chief.
As Sigurd is your chief. But that does not quench your appetite for glory as you covet his place upon the high seat of your clan.
I do not seek to replace Sigurd. Fate weaved our futures long ago. We are only following its pattern.
Yet you see it coming. You welcome it.
Shall I renounce my fate then? Abandon the path to glory I walk?
No. I want you to die in defense of it.
Ah, lan? Evet.
This is not how I remember you.
Adam diğer dağa gitti. Aşağı attı beni.
You left me too soon, Heminger Jarl. Your Shire's fate is uncertain.
I trusted you to make my decision. I still do.
Lan neredesin? Hadi kardeşim öyle. Öyle hadi işimize bakalım ya. Yağmur. Oo onu. Ya hep ben vuracağım. Sonunda ya.
You pushed me, Heminger. I never intended this.
Have no regrets, Eivor. You have given me the great battle death I sought in life.
You old fox. Was that the point of riling me up?
Trigve ya, Trigve. Trigve olacak. Görevi istemeyen bir adam yönetemezdi yani. Güzel. Son yeteneği de açtık. Neredekiydi o? Unuttum ama. Değil. O zaman şuradaki, evet. Bir. Ha, canım azaldıkça şey ama canım zaten doldurma yeteneğini seçtim ki. Evet sevgili YouTube, o zaman bu bölüm bu kadar diyelim. Sonraki bölümde kaldığımız yerden devam edip bakalım. Önce şeyle konuşacağım, Trigve'yle. Sonrasında Vili'yle konuşacağım ama Trigve'yi seçeceğim ya. Büyük ihtimal Trigve'yi seçeceğim çünkü görevi istiyor. O yüzden Trigve'yi seçeceğim. Kendinize iyi bakın. Görüşmek üzere. Hoşçakalın. Bay bay. Videoyla benim kanala abone olmayı unutmayın. Şöyle geçeyim. Geçeyim lazım. Bay bay.